Hey y'all, I'm in Las Vegas, just chilling.
Thank you. off, isn't it?
Thank you.
LA, by the way, or Las Vegas. Hanging out at the Guitar Center in Las Vegas. This ain't the Guitar Center. I've been saying Guitar Center, I'm so used to being there in St. Louis. This is Sam Ash in Las Vegas. Las Vegas at Sam Ash. Excuse me, Sam Ash, for calling you Guitar Center. Sam Ash. I see my man John Moffitt is on here. Tim Taylor. No, this is Sam Ash, man. It's not the Guitar Center. Tim, it's Sam Ash. I'm in Las Vegas right now. Got Royal Ferguson, Cortez, Gilmore, okay. And my man John Moffitt go way back. John, I'm out here in our old stomping ground, man. It's Las Vegas. You know, John used to play with me at Second Baptist out here in Las Vegas. But anyway, I'm out here with one of Las Vegas finest keyboard players. And we just kind of just hanging out. Came in here, unfortunately, for a funeral. And I won't call it a funeral, it was a homegoing, beautiful celebration for Miss Willie Jean Rice, manager, a longtime manager for She Energy Band, who I traveled with many years, has gone to be with the Lord. And so we're just kind of here chilling. And Cornelius Davis, all right, he's watching. Yeah, some of St. Louis' finest musicians are tuning in. But anyway, we're at Sam Ash out here in Las Vegas. And I'm getting ready to sign off because they are closing the store at this point. All right, God bless you for those who will stand back watching us just sit around and diddle around on the piano. Hopefully we play something that didn't make you too sick. Something that you enjoyed. Anyway, St. Louis is giving love, much love to you guys. And I love you. I'll be back home soon. I'll be back home Thursday, Lord's will. I just want to put a shout out to my St. Louis family. Let everybody know I love them. Pam Hubbard, love you, dear. She's watching, and she's smiling at me on her Facebook profile. Anyway, Pam, we out here in Las Vegas, just chilling for the moment. I'm ready to sign off. I love you guys, man. Peace.